I have just renamed my playlist from 1 to 5 views to 1 to 4 views. This is to reduce ambiguity, and that way my playlist is gonna look better with no views higher than 4 views. If I get 5 or more views, they get removed from the playlist for good. That means it will follow our guidelines as long as it has less than 5 views on that playlist.